kiss your face.
Distance ain't shit because you and I both committed. No fuckboys, no thirsty bitches could ever come between this. It's different, we trust each other. We both been fucked by old lovers. Your sex, it helped me recover. Icebox, but you buy me summer.
I feel what you feel when you're falling. When you're falling. When you're falling.
So we have to start from salsa basic. 1, 2, and 1, 2, 3. On 5, with your left leg, we make a small jump back with the exhale down. And 5. At the same time, we have to lift our right leg up on 5. Yes, 5. And the back is going a little bit back. 5. I show you this way. And 1, 2, 3. Jump back. 5, 6, 7. So with the leg, what should happen? When the leg goes down, your hips are going forward after the chest goes up. And the last movement, your chest is coming forward. Yes, it's like 3 movements. And hips, chest up, chest forward. When your chest is coming forward, all the weight is traveling to your right leg. Like this, you can see my left is totally free. If your body cannot do this kind of wave so big and fast, at last moment on 7, I suggest you to drop your head back and bring it back straight. Yes, it's not even the head, think about your chin coming up and straight at the last moment. Again, 1, 2, 3, 5, and yes, again, 1, 2, 3, jump, 5. So now, what's happening with your arms? The arms have to go simple. It's just up and down. Yes, how to bring them up and how to bring them down? Think like this. You push your shoulders down and you're gonna bring up first your elbows. Okay, they give you the direction. Not the shoulders, just the elbows. So we go E, 1, E, 3. E, 1, E, 3. A little bit faster. E up, E down, E up, E down. Let's try together with the leg. Yes, the leg is going. And 5 and 7. And 5 and 7. With the arms. And 5 and 7. And 5 and 7. And 5 and 7. So now let's go for the next movement. Start from the beginning and go for the next one. And 1, 2, 3. And 5 and 7. Now we have to do the right turn. 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 5. But our step on 2, we're not gonna make it forward, we'll do it to the side to make the movement bigger. 8. 1, 2, 3, and 5. Okay, one more time. 8, 1, 2, 3, 5. When you want to stop, stop with your hips. Now, let's see how the hands are working with this right turn. 1, you bring your right elbow up to the corner and your palm is touching your shoulder. You do 1. Now bring your elbow up on end. Totally relax this one, it has to be kind of straight. Okay, again, 1. And now what's gonna happen with your pinky, you're gonna touch your left shoulder. 2. Again, 1 and 2. Try to do it with your legs. The legs are doing this. 1 and 2. And 1 and 2. Now the left hand is gonna do 2 movements. On 8, you're gonna prepare your hand to open on 1. Yes, if you want to open on 1, that means you have to close on 8. Every movement you are making, you have to prepare. You cannot just start making this movement out of nowhere, you go and open. No, before this, you have to prepare and open. Let's try together. two hands, no legs, only the hands. Eight, one, and two, three, eight. Open on one, close on two, and three. And open on one, and two, and you go inside, on three, with a turn. Yes, let's do it again. And one, and two, three, four, and continue, five. Let's try to connect the first movement and the second movement together. We start from basic step. E, one, two, jump on five. E, five, six, seven. Now we go for the right turn. Eight, one, two, three, basic, and five, six, seven.
After the first movement and the second movement, there is no time. On eight, you already have to prepare for the right turn.
Basic, one, two, jump, five, seven, prepare, eight, one, two, three, and five. After this turn. You step here on six, you come back on seven, on six, bring your body this way, and you step on seven, bring your body this way. The shoulder is doing this move, E, one, E, one, E, one, E, one, E, two, E, one, E, two. Let's go from the turn, E, one, two, three, five, six, seven, take a breath, look at my right leg, and I'm going, eight, one, two, three, breathe, exhale, only the steps from the right turn, E, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four. Rotate your body on four, on the right leg, and step forward on five, six, seven. You will step forward, the hips are doing this movement. I show you this way. Five, six, seven. I will show you two variants. One is the easy one, and the second one is more complicated. You choose one that you like. I want you to bring your hips over the left, boom. As soon as you step to your right, you bring your hip to the right, boom. And boom, and boom, boom, and boom. Four, and five, six, seven. Hand on the Bible. I think you're the love of my life. I want one leg, they have to do two movements instead of one. Back and front, back and front, back. And front, back, and front. It's gonna be and five, and six, and seven. And five, and six, and seven. Five, six, seven, E. One, two, three, four. Step five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, and three. Step forward, easy, six, and seven. One more time. Now we do the hips in the difficult way. From the right turn. Seven, eight, one, two, three, five, six, and seven. Chest and one, two, and three. Hips and five and six and seven. One, two, three, five, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Fast. Eight. One, two, three, five, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six.
Movements are not that complicated, but probably because the style is different and there is a lot of body movements, you will suffer a little bit at the beginning. So you have to repeat it as many times as you can without the music for the counts. And when you feel confident, accelerate your speed.
Now
100 days since I kissed your face.
Distance ain't shit because you and I both committed. No fuckboys, no thirsty bitches could ever come between.
Finished on your left, you make a circle back and stack it here. You have 7, 8, and 1. Now you do normal basic. 1, 2, 2, 3. And the same movement like we did before. After the right turn, you're gonna do to the side. 5 and 6. Turn on 7. Step forward on 8. 1, 2, forward. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Now keep your left foot on the toes and the right foot flex. Okay, both knees, I need you to bend them. Bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I want you to change your weight. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, what you have to do. 8. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Pa, pa. No sliding, I don't know how to say E. Forward, boom, boom. Forward, E, back. Let's try to do it from the hips forward on 5. E, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. The hands gonna look like this. E, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, 7, close. Put the legs together. E, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, hand, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn on 8 and step forward on 1, 2, 3. Now 1, 2, 3, the hands, the right one is like this, with this angle, and you keep it like that. And this one is pushing, pushing. So 1, 2, 3. And on 3, let's drop the hands down. E, 1, 2, 3. E, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. E, 1, 2, 3, 5. And 7, 5, 6, and here 7, 8. Try to bounce with your knees in 5, bounce, 7, bounce. Now, what's gonna happen with your chest? I just want you to breathe. One leg, one breath. Look. So you have to lift your chest and drop it with the breathing. And 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 5, 6 and 7, 8. Let's try to connect all of this from the beginning to this point. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Life before is just a blur. Yeah, E. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7.
Since I kissed your face, distance ain't shit because you and I both committed. No fuckboys, no thirsty bitches could ever come between this. It's different. We trust each other, we both been f-
Five, six, seven, eight. You finish this movement right over your right. The next, I want you to keep your left leg on the toes, and now you're doing this. 1, 2, 3. When my body is going back, my knees are bent. When they are straight, my body is going a little bit forward. In 1, 2, 3. I finished it here. Now I want to break this line and I sit down and stand up with my butt. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I finished 7 with my hips over the right. I need to change my weight to the left leg and to the right leg. Every time when you're gonna step to the leg, I want you to keep the knee of this leg straight. Like you step on the left, and the left knee gonna be straight, okay? And you push with your hip. Boom. Change the leg. Boom. Change the leg. Boom. Boom. I will twist my hips like this. The hip will go not to the side, but a little bit back. And back. And back. And back. Like this, the movement is becoming more smooth, and it looks like 8. And boom. And boom. And boom. And boom. So we have to do it only twice. 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Knees and knees. The next movement. Hips, first of all, the hips gonna work like this. Forward and back. Forward and back. Keep your weight on the balls of your feet, and I want your knees moving in this way, and feet also. 1, 3. 1, 3. Now, bounce it. 1, 3, and 1, 3. Now I want you to push your hips forward on 1 and back on 3. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 3, 1, 3. It's gonna look like this. 1, 3, and 1, 3. Keep your hands just down. So what I'm doing is I bring my chest forward and to the right side. And bring it back. Make a circle and bring it to the left. E, boom, shoo, pa. Six basic step. E, 1, 2, jump. 5, hit, 7. E, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, hips. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 7, and go back. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. After this, normally it's a freestyle, but we can do a small footwork. 6, 7, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. When you feel confident in this piece, you can try to add your body. Like when you step to the left, bring your body up and down, side to the side, to add more drama and more feelings and emotions. Because right here, the chorus is coming, And it's very dramatic. Yeah, it has to be strong. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 and 7. Try to connect all together from the beginning to the end. 6, 7, bass. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, hips. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, chest, 3, 5, 6, 7. Bring your weight on the left leg with your chest on 7. Go for the footwork. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. After this step, I want you to do freestyle, whatever you want. Just try to feel the music. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5,
100 days since I kissed your face.
Distance ain't shit because you and I both committed. No fuckboys, no thirsty bitches could ever come between this. It's different, we trust each other. We both been fucked by old lovers. Your sex, it helped me recover. Icebox, but